Hello everyone, welcome back to Football Updates. Bayer Leverkusen midfielder Granit Xhaka has scored a stunning goal of the season contender against Borussia Mönchengladbach in their opening Bundesliga game of the season. In the 12th minute, after Jeremy Frimpong's attempted cross was half-cleared by a defender, the ball fell to the feet of Xhaka, who was more than 25 yards from goal. The Swiss midfielder then took a step forward before hammering the ball on the half volley directly into the top corner, leaving goalkeeper Jonas Omlin with no chance of keeping it out. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.